What's going on, Alpha Pack? It's your boy, AlphaMel926, aka MouseSauce926. We're back with another episode of Throwback Thursday. We're back with more of Jackass the Game. Episode did pretty well last week, so, like promise, I'm gonna double up. We are on episode 207, and hopefully, we get some big things happening for us this week. Let's see. I can't go back and. Oh, yes, I can. I went back and redid Party Boy. That was off recording, by the way, and I got, I think, I almost got 500. It was like 4 something, I believe, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, 432 is what I had got. Best combo was 93. So I did better with that this time. That was just a. Wanted to see what that was about, see if I could do better. Now, if it happened to this, we. We try Poo Tug, man. You could tell the one on the right supposed to be Steve O, bro. Got the fucking little thong on and shit and the drum. That's hilarious. Poo-tug. Oh, this is a Wii game, huh? Okay. All right, let's get it. Appreciate everybody for here, man. Hope you all have been enjoying all the content so far. Let's keep going. Oh, my. I don't know who I am at this point. Yes.
Okay, let's do it.
All right, I'm Johnny, apparently. Thought it was going to be Steve-O, not going to lie. Woo. Give it up, Steve-O. Oh, I fucked that up. Good. Hey. It's almost over, Steve-O. Yep. Best time. 10. Win before 28 seconds. Win before 24. Alright, let's try it again. I don't want to start it off not getting. I gotta hit every one of these. Now I know what I need to do here.
Show me what you got. Okay, let's do it.
We can do this. There we go. Let's go. All right. Let's see. Thinking about, I want to say catapult next. Let's go to Suburban Catapult. Then we'll go. Then we go Elephant Poo Dive. Yes, yeah, that goes. Alright. This is basically, like I said, that little app that I was talking about last week, I had mentioned. This looks exactly like it. I got the music on a little bit low, so that's still playing in the background. Just because, it was okay. I was allowed to use them, so it worked for me. Okay, land the pool. Travel more than 10 yards after landing. Smash 2 objects. Hit the old car trunk. Smash a glass house. All right. Ooh. I went straight over everything. I went clean over everything. Yeah. Hey, at least I tried one tail as I landed. All right, let's try that again. Holy. All right, let's try to aim for the glass house this time. Nope. Not far enough. Tragic. It'll be farther this time. Like maybe right there. Nope. Steve, we got this, bruv. Thought that I could bounce off that trampoline land and potentially land on the glass house, but it didn't go the way I wanted it to go. Trust me, we'll keep at it. This ain't over with yet. Now, the pool. Yes. Well, we still got that. Okay. Dang. Gotta hit this glass house, bro. Far. Back in the pool again. Oh, restart. There we go. Caught the edge of it, but damn it, we hit it. Locked in the challenge mode, but we're gonna break some more stuff, man. I think it's all gonna be in this next yard. Yeah, that's one. I get two at the same time, so that table's our best bet. Nope. Too much over. Should we try for the trunk? Fuck it, come on. I'm going for it. We can do it. We don't want to fully tilt this one right there, baby. That should be it. Hell yeah. Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. That's something. Big work. Big work. Love to see it. Truly love to see it. All right. Okay, elephant poo dive. Let's go. I miss Jackass sometimes, man. Every now and then, I'm just thinking about it. I just miss Jackass, bro. Just like I said last week, I came across another one of Steve-O's like YouTube shorts. And he was talking about how he don't like posting like pictures of his face sometimes because you can see like the wrinkles in his face and shit from being older and shit. But he say he feel like he shouldn't. He feel like he shouldn't be here. And the fact that he lived this long is a blessing. So he ended up putting a picture up anyway. Major W, Steve-O, by the way. Oh, son of a bitch. Ooh. That was kind of close. I might be able to pull off that. I'm trying again. Cause I did mess up at one point. If I would have got that correct, I might have beat that score. Let's try. Awesome, bitch. Fuck it up. Restart.
get this.
Bums away. Son of a bitch. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. One more time. I don't get this time, it's okay. I mean, we got it pretty good the first time, but I was trying to see if I could knock it all the way out, but let's see. Son of a bitch. Sorry. We did good the first time, though. And that was just off rip, so I'll take it. That's all good. It's all good. We're doing pretty damn good this episode. All right, we got Poot, we got Big Balls, and Demolition Golf next. Let's go Big Balls. We'll leave Demolition Golf for last. The only reason I'm doing this is because I feel like, you know, it's more of everybody in the scene, per se. Yeah, I did. Be the last jackass to do one lap around without being hit. Get over without an injury, knock off one flag, knock off one jackass with another. Let's see how we can do this. Instantly fell off this motherfucker. Oh, shit. Oh, my. Yeah, one allowed to be hit, boys. Oh, no. You don't give me. Nope, not today.
Nope.
Try it. Watch y'all just hit each other and let me just. Oh! Oh! No. Falling over. Time's up. Shit, we was in that bitch fighting. Shit, nobody was trying to get up out of there. I should have hit the flag immediately. Not like that, but you know what I'm saying. Not like, and I did it again. Okay, great, neat. W. Okay. Hit the flag, and I missed. Who wants a piece of me? And I missed again. Cause there's a flag behind me, right? So if I just... Did I miss the fucking flag still? Oh, that's vicious. Go this way. I'm gonna... BOW! Yeah, this has to be a number, right? Wow. Didn't get the 100,000 out of that. They unlock another Johnny Knoxville joint, though. Nope. I need to hit against something first. I feel like that's what I need to do. Damn it. Try again, man. Come on, let's do this. Show me what you got. What's up? No. Pain. Can I just get the flag, please? I'm just wondering, can I get the flag? I was wondering. Get the flag off the Steve-O. Change jackass too. Let's try Preston, bro. Let's see how Preston handles this. Let's light this candle. Okay. Let's light this candle. I'm not sure why that keeps happening to me, per se, because I'm honestly pressing forward. Okay, it seems Preston is doing this even worse than Steve-O was doing this to me. Let's light this candle. Fuck yeah! Damn! That's wild. Alright, one last time, man. Alright, let's go! One last time. He's smart like this. Yeah, fuck you. Hold on. Easy, Preston. No. Okay. Easy. No. Oh, no! You bastard! You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! Well, I guess this is gonna be that one on that one. Alright, man. Demolition Golf, man. We gonna keep rocking it with Preston, I think. Even though, according to this picture, it was made for Steve-O. I wish I should have looked at whatever outfit Johnny had. They said Johnny had a different outfit. Okay, let's do some out there too. Oh, Johnny got three outfits. Dunn has two. Preston has none. I mean, Chris has none. Preston has none. Come on, Johnny. We with Johnny, bro. Hell no. Alright. Destroy the house, destroy the vehicle, scatter the jackass crew, destroy the garage, destroy the house with a jackass. There we go. We're getting it now. I feel like this house is based off of like Bam's parents' crib, bro. It looks like it. Get the car. Get the car. Missed. Can't seem to get it over there to that car enough, man. Oh, time's up. Still made enough though for episode 3. Let's do it one more time. Let's go all for house hits. Nice hit. Come on, Steve-O, hurry up, throw it out there, bro. Oh no, I panicked. Damn, so close to blowing the fucking house up, man. Okay. I was so close to knocking out that whole crib. All I had like one more window, potentially. And I could have got that. Damn, that was close. Another 3-star episode, man. Not mad at it. Check out this cutscene, man.
What do you get when you cross a dwarf with a carrot in a crowded downtown market during lunch break? Well, you get a jackass known as Wee Man. He was arrested today after hiding amidst the produce and startling shoppers before being restrained by store detectives. In other news, Tampa Harriet has demonstrated her skills.
I was supposed to be there to bail the little f***er out.
I always knew Wee Man was a fruit.
Can somebody go bail out Wee Man? Steve-O, go get his meaty ass back on the squad.
Haven't we seen enough of Wee Man's tiny f***?
Hey, you there? I hope you've been reviewing all the action you've been getting. Remember, you can fast forward, rewind.
Well, now we got Wee Man out. We got Snow Job, Back of Wee Man, Meat Man, Extreme Juggling, and Urban Wakeboarding. Alright, that's episode 3 of 7, man. So, we gonna end it here. We gonna do... I don't know. I feel like I should just keep it doing an episode of a video just to keep it around a little bit longer. You know what I'm saying? We don't want to rush out of this. Because I'm enjoying this. This has been fun. Quite hilarious, if I say so myself. And I hope y'all are enjoying as well, man. So, with that being said, have a great rest of y'all week. It's going to be Friday tomorrow, so I hope y'all have a great weekend. Thank you all for watching today's video. And as always, I appreciate you all. Love you all. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace.